One can.
Two can.
Three can.
Who can?
You can!
I'm Sheila Johnstone with the City of Calgary Newsroom on location at South Centre Mall, where organizations from across the city, including the city's own Engineers in Training program, are helping to end hunger one can at a time. 2019 CANstruction has a pretty fun theme this year as well. Let's check it out. Hundreds of hours of practice, preparation, and planning, thousands of pounds of food, one common goal. Dan, CANstruction 2019, what's it all about?
It's about supporting our community in a creative way that allows people to kind of see how they're making an impact. They're making an impact right away, but the common goal is to come together and support our Calgary community.
So this is an event that takes place every year at South Centre Mall. Maybe you can break it down what exactly the event is.
So the event is we ask companies across the city to participate. Companies go out and they will procure cans, and based on the theme of the year, they will build a structure out of those cans that best represent their interpretation of the theme. So this year's theme was Dr. Seuss, and all around us are these companies' interpretations through food of what Dr. Seuss means to them.
What are some common misconceptions about the Calgary Food Bank?
I think the biggest misconception is the variety of people that come in and use the food bank as clients. It could be anyone. It could be any race. It could be any religion. It could be anybody across the city. I think we think of ourselves as a very affluent city, and what we don't realize is that anyone can use it, and anyone might need to use it, more importantly. So I think what the biggest misconception is that we never know where the people come from. Right? They could come from Varsity, they could come from Strathcona, they could come from Bowness, and they could come from any background of problems that bring them there. And I think that's the biggest misconception it's not that people are just hungry. There's all those reasons why people are coming to the food bank, and they're coming from all across the city.
On average, how many Calgarians are accessing the food bank on a daily or even yearly basis?
On an average, we do about 264 hampers a day. What that turns out to be is roughly just over 700 people a day, or 180,000 people over the course of a year.
What would you say are some of the root causes of hunger? Because it's not just about giving food hampers to people. I know the food bank is so much more. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so you're not hungry because you're hungry, right? There's all these things that lead you to being hungry. It could be affordable housing. It could be addiction. It could be domestic abuse. It could be an injury at work. It could be any number of things. The idea is that whatever those problems are, we want to help you. We want to help you by feeding you temporarily, but we want to also help you solve whatever that root problem is. And the idea would be that if you're tackling that root cause, whatever is leading you to be hungry, and we can help you solve that problem, then in the end, you might only need our services once or twice.
When can we see these great displays here at South Centre Mall?
And voting will happen for fan favorites until next Thursday at 4 p.m. We've got a Calgary Food Bank table set up at South Centre Mall Friday, Saturday, Sunday this week, where people can come down and make additional donations when they come and look at the structures. If you've never seen it, it's a great opportunity to visit South Centre Mall, obviously, but it's also a great opportunity to come down and see how passionate and creative our Calgary community is in supporting the Calgary Food Bank.
Our city engineers in training just want you to know that together we're better and ready to show that all our hard work is in service to you for the things that you love and living here too. We Calgarians are known to be giving and grand, and together we work hard and make up this land. This elephant stands for how great things can be when we all work together across the city.